Hello, thanks for clicking my video. In this video, I will give a recommendation about the best Chinese drama played by Liu Hai Kuan. But before I continue this, I ask for your help to like and subscribe to this channel so that this channel can continue to grow and I'm more enthusiastic about uploading the last video. Thanks, enjoy for watching. The best Chinese drama by Liu Hai Kuan. Medical examiner Dr. Xin, the survivor. A Stanford forensic examiner joined head with a cop, a crime scene investigator, and two women who become integral to the pursuit of truth behind a series of mysterious cases. Dragon City is sparked by another serial murder case that has resulted in the death of numerous female victims. Without expectation, each victim is missing a part of their body. The team of investigators worked hard to find a trail among the clues, and they discovered that under the eerie light is a glass container that carried the missing heart.
还少了一个女孩，在女孩口袋里发现了十字架。死者面部发干肿胀。
An eternal toll. By Xiao Chun, a kind-hearted and free-spirited, always used his own method to help people who he thinks is in need. This led to many hilarious situations, and he is regarded by Villager as a revelation kid. After he gets into the famous Lin Xing Sik, he meets a few like-minded friends, each other with their own capabilities and quirks. Together, they form a team set to uphold justice. A few years later, Bai Xiao Chun grew up and become a hot-blooded and responsible young hero. Bai Xiao Chun set out on a journey to restart world peace, and in the process gains friendship and love. I'm the years you are the star.
我怕你死在我家里，也有可能是在看电影的时候死在你怀里。咪咪咪咪。发现他除了你还有个备胎，就这个林教授。机关亲生。Jin
Sao Yu, a young girl suffering from a strange disease, the fate of her and Jiang Bai Yu, a mysterious designer, was changed by bizarre car accident. One disappears easily like a shooting star, while the other is forever suspended in time.
不在的时候，我们要互相陪伴，我们要互相照顾。我恨金小鱼，做饭了。金小鱼是少爷的命中注定，希望是个美好的爱情故事吧。要是金总故事。My
Celestial Colleague. The story of junior high school girl who mistakenly gets into the fiery land examination room and get accidentally admitted to the Celestial College. In this college, she goes through the process of making again a friend and starting a dream adventure story.